Sit, boy. Good.
What's going on, guys? So it has been sort of a while since I recorded a video. Everything has been sort of crazy, and I've low-key, like, I don't know, haven't really had much to record because I haven't been doing any, like, literally haven't been doing anything. Like, I've been obviously going to the gym still, but I don't know, I haven't been doing much, honestly. So, decided today, and I still even have a video I have to edit still, but I've been really, really busy with nothing. I don't know. Haven't really felt like, you know, recording anything. But, so, it's been a long time. I know. Well, I'll probably have another video out recently. But, anyways, it's been a long time since I vlogged. So, I'm going to train at my buddy Dylan's house. He has a gym, and I'm thankful enough that he lets us train there every single day, even though we're quarantined. But, we still go out because the gym means that much to me. I can't live without it. So anyways, it's about 3:30 right now. I'm going to go to his house around like 4:30. He lives about 30 minutes away. He has everything you need. It's a little smaller, but it's literally like perfect. Like for being what we need, it's literally everything we got. So very thankful for that. So, I'm going to work out with Colin today, I believe, so I'll probably see you guys with him. So, boom. So, I'm about to go to the fish market. Colin's about to get here. We're about to go get some alligator because my mom's boyfriend's about to cook. And this dude, I mean, I cannot explain how good this cooking is. Like, fish, chicken, everything, like, alligator. Like, this stuff tastes so good. So, we're going to go there. I got my water with lemon juice, and it helps with staying hydrated because sometimes just drinking plain water is not very good. So if you guys really aren't, like, if you guys don't drink a lot of water and you know you should or you want to drink more, things like that help, or like BCAAs and also lemon juice. I put lemon juice in my water and it's just so good. Like, just 100% lemon juice, go psh, put it in there. So yeah, maybe gonna get a supplement sponsorship here. I started talking to this company, and I gotta get on the phone with them and finalize a deal, but hopefully that goes through. So if I do, you know, you guys have a little link to shop and get you some good stuffs. Okay. This is what we got right here. Two of these, John. Some alligator.
Alligator, let me see that.
So about to drop this back off at the house, and then we're on the way to Dylan's house to get the workout in. So I will see you in the gym. This boy be living out in the boonies. Really? Wow, that's crazy. Sure. This is le gym. Got the bench here. Oh, you just got a new that bar. Squat rack with the Ohio power bar, and then he has a Ohio deadlift bar right there. Leg press, leg extension. He's gonna have a step master, a bicep curl, you know, a little chest in, treadmill, and lots of weight. So, oh, and he also has the little dumbbells right there. But yeah, I mean, overall, it is literally the most blessing you could ever get.
Where did this come from?
That's what I just said. I was like, where the heck did that come from? But he said his dad just got it or something. But yeah, so we got a push day coming to show. Look at this stinker. He was gonna record and now I'm gonna record. So yeah. See ya.
You can name, no, we won't take.
Wrapped up the workout. I am about to, me and Kyle are about to head home, but huge shout out to my man Dylan. His channel will be in the description, so if you want to go subscribe to his channel, you know, support my man's, you should do that. But yeah, so about to go home and get some food, so see you there. All right, so I lied, we're back in the car, and it's raining and it's cold outside. It's like, what would you say, like 30 some degrees?
Yeah, something like that, 40.
So, for everyone who doesn't live in Ohio, yesterday it was sunny in what, mid 50s, low 60s? No, bro,
it was 64 at one point.
64 degrees. The next day, it's literally rainy and like 30 degrees. And then tomorrow will probably be like sunny and 50. You guys are lucky you don't live in Ohio. Ohio weather is so dumb. It doesn't know how to make up its mind. It's rather really hot or really cold, or just it's stupid. So, a little rant. I don't know. Just wanted to say that. But, stinky bun. This is what we got. We got some fish, some alligator, and some cornbread. So, just got done with dinner. I am about to shower and then just chill for the rest of the night. It's 9:30. So, probably about to get on Minecraft with the boys, you know, play a little some. So, yeah. Excuse me. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.